Guardian. Help Osiris reach the Veil before Calus does.
I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The Witness sent Calus after something hidden here.
Guardian! I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Calus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that check.
Pyramid Resonance is shielding the Cabal. Another weapon from the Witness.
Damage we can inflict on the Cabal fleet will buy us time.
We should regroup as soon as possible, but maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here and sent you their ship layout.
Just received it. Locating now. Got it. We're not far from the core. Cabal had a keycard. It should get us through that door. Can't help but feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. We've never faced a threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness.
that?
The fruits of an unholy alliance between the Witness and Calus. I fear they'll have more surprises in store.
Keycard lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. For the entire ship. Communications, navigation, deployment.
I'm relaying my position to you. Make your way to this ship.
We need some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Look, down there. Calus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious little guardian? What do you think of my shadow legion? Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in the best of spirits when we
to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after. Now he only has us to watch his back.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the Witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
Thank you.
Let's take out the engine. The engines. Ship's losing altitude.
Rendezvous at the escape pod. Post haste.
Just between us, I'm not a big fan of Osiris's escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go.
At the escape pod. Where are you?
We're being sealed off. Have to find another way.
Thank you.
Hurry up!
Are those things safe?
Can't be that.
Here goes nothing.
This is Neptune? There's a whole city here. An entire civilization. I've got a ping on Osiris's coordinates. Let's find him.
You on the road. Identify yourself. Are you with the invaders?
We're guardians from the last city.
Lightbearers.
We're fighting the same enemy. We're here to find something called the Veil.
Nimbus and I are a little pinned down right now, but we'll be there soon.
Stay frosty, Tyrion.
We thought we were the last ones left. Wait until the Vanguard hears about this. No time for that now. If we don't stop the Shadow Legion, there won't be any city left.
Guardian, I'm up here. I think the Cabal know I'm here. Hello? What's going on out there?
Osiris, I'm detecting an anomaly on my sensors. We'll check it out while the coast is clear.
Understood. Patiently note that it is quite confined in here.
Calus energy source. This is incredible. You can wield it. Your body can't handle this much power. Your vital signs are in the red. This city is impressive.
That's Neomuna for you. You should see it in the Cloud Arc.
Cloud Arc?
It's where all of Neomuna's citizens live virtually. I keep the city and their slumbering bodies safe.
We shouldn't get distracted. Securing the Veil before Calus is the most important task. Do not delay.
Looks like all the commotion made the Vex crawl out of their pesky little hidey holes around the city.
That's the least of our concerns right now. Push forward, Guardian.
Well, tiny problem on top of that. Seems like the Shadow Legion put up a couple of barriers between you and your goal. I managed to ping a keycard using the city's tech that might work with the barrier. I'll keep looking around for more, but you can start there.
One down. How many more do we need, Nimbus?
I'm tracking down the last few as we speak, and... Actually, it looks like they're on their way to you, Lightbearer.
Shadow Legion really did a number on this data. So much of it is corrupted.
That's different than the Vex corruption attempts I'm used to. Let's find ourselves a workaround.
So long as we don't waste any more time. Calus's forces are occupying enough of your city.
Like your little friend drew some unwanted attention.
The Shadow Legion's pyramid tech is more complex than I thought. Keep them off of me while I override this.
I got it.
It's no big deal. It's a complex system.
I'm fine. I just feel a little off.
We'd be lucky if the witness doesn't have the veil in its possession already.
Are you always this much fun?
Fun is not my concern right now.
With the amount of power the veil has, I think it can hold its own a little longer. You're a hop, skip, and a couple rooftops away from the veil, Lightbearer.
The closer we get, the more I feel strange. Something is wrong. I feel drained. Some of our powers are gone. What is this device?
It appears to be some sort of paracausal disruptor. I should research it more to find a weakness. But for now, carry on.
That's a lot of Shadow Legion. Guardian, I don't... This doesn't feel right.
The veil?
It's worse than before. Much worse.
My witness.
Progress.
We have cut. captured the Veil. Well, the area around the Veil.
You will link the radio mast and see the Veil destroyed. The final shape rests upon it.
That was familiar. Only much stronger this time. I feel sick. Like I shouldn't be here.
Osiris and Nimbus need to hear about this.